I am going to embark on a remarkable feat. I am going to climb the largest virtual mountain in the world, which apparently at the highest altitudes your server can easily crash on. So I'm not sure if we're going to be able to get up there today, and if we do, then, well, it might break the monitor, but we're not going to break the monitor today. Anyway, I hope you know what mountain I'm talking about. It is Mount Everest in all of its glory, and, well, I can't really see anything right now because it's just foggy or snowy. That's not fog, snow. Okay, so I have obviously not had any summits. Wow, I have exactly 91.1%, just 91% hydration. I wish I could tell how hydrated I was to, like, the exact decimal points. So I was walking up to someone and saying, oh, you know, I'm 90.5% hydration. Not proper grammar, but you get the point. And I don't know why the tank says 0%, I think that's referring to my oxygen tank. Which I can already tell that this is a really well-made game and also thought out because they have an oxygen tank. Although it does kind of concern me that it's at 0% at this altitude. Oh, I think it's because it's... Aha! Wait, no, that doesn't work. What? Alright, well, my tank's pretty much dead, so I'm going to refill that now because I don't want to suffocate on the mountaintop there's just low oxygen up there, but I think, I don't know. Alright, a little bit lost right now. There's a GoPro advertisement. I'm not sure if they're sponsored by that. That guy has, like, a uniform. You know, now that I think about it, it's probably not a good idea to go, you know, hiking on Mount Everest with just a t-shirt and some sweatpants. Blue sweatpants. So I'm going to try and get a uniform. All red, and also have a face mask protecting me. And now we shall climb to, however, I think that's the summit. That's going to take a while. This might have to extend to maybe two or even three videos. I think the first thing is going to be the crevasses. In my utilities, I have a radio flare gun. That's going to be helpful. Very helpful, actually, in case I get in trouble. I also have a water bottle, which I can use to solve my hydration problems. And then a flashlight, also very helpful. Okay, oh gosh, yes. This is the classic, very narrow bridge over the huge crevasse in Everest. Alright, well, maybe not classic, but still. Oh, it says I'm a guest. I'm not a guest on Roblox. Alright, just need to be careful. Wait, that guy has boots. Should I have boots? Well, too late now, it's fine. I'm just going to have to survive without boots. Although, probably not going to, actually. Since I'm not going to have any grip. Also can't jump in this game. That's not great. Hopefully I won't have to come to any situations where I'll have to jump. Wow. That is not something I want to fall into. Alright. I wonder if there's anything in the actual green backpack. Not sure, though. Alright. Luckily, I can still have communications with everyone since I have a radio. That's nice. So, you know. At least if I'm going to die, I'm not going to be lonely. That's the important thing, really. Alright. There's a ladder down there, but I'm not sure if you can take fall damage in this game, but by the look of these caverns, I think you can. It says follow the red line. I shall do it. Yes, that's what I meant to say. Okay, this is already starting to glitch out. My character is wobbling on the ladder. Right. Oh gosh, that's a fall. Okay. Now, see, I don't understand, like, how in real life people actually do this. I mean, like, who would have the gumption to climb one of these ladders? I mean, what? It's just, really kind of unfathomable, really. I mean, just vertical, and then after, you know, days and days of trying to climb it, you finally realize, oh, hey, you know, I still got half the mountain left. And also, you know, there's not enough oxygen to survive, and that's a fall. Oh, boy. That is a huge crevasse that I don't want to get into. Alright. This is going fairly well so far. I think I'm not even an eighth through the mountaintop yet, but, you know, I have high hopes. Alright. My character is, well, just kind of stuttering through the ladder right now. Oh, gosh. Just... These sudden drops. Wow. I'm not sure how much water it gives you if you, like, hydrate or if you drink your water bottle. But, you know, just to be safe, I'm going to drink my water bottle right now because, yes, drink. What? That was only a sip. Okay. It says 75% full. That is not a big water bottle if you can take only 4 sips in it. Okay. I'm probably going to need my flashlight at some point here. If it starts to get darker. Oh, that's another thing. I wonder if they have storms here. See, this is like, this is the beauty of Roblox. You can do, like, in real life, this would be so dangerous. I mean, like, I don't know how many people die on Everest each year. But, I mean, with this, you can literally, all you'd have to do is press forward with W and, well, you're climbing. Much safer. Although, well, yeah, much safer. I would prefer it. Alright. Now we're just looking at some rocks here. I don't even know where I'm going. Oh, wait, what does that say? Camp 1. Oh, perfect. Okay. Yes, I have made it to the first camp, which maybe means that I'm a third of the way through. If it does, then this is going to actually be a quicker video than I thought. Alright. Not very helpful, though. Place to sleep. There's no sleeping bags in here. Although, I suppose that's probably in my bag. Okay. Oh! Probably want to turn my tank off. I just realized that because I probably don't need oxygen at... Or, no, of course I need oxygen. I just don't need oxygen for my tank yet. Yes. Okay. I'm still somehow wearing my, my strange hat. Even though it's probably... I don't even know what the weather is. It's fair weather. 8 miles per hour. Okay, so that probably won't blow my hat off, but we might get to some weather. Oh, and congratulations, you have... Oh, great, okay. Well, that's another great thing, is that you actually get paid for your own doom. Honestly, my main objective right now is just to go up. I don't even know where I'm going, and just up. My hydration's still looking pretty good. Exactly 89.4% now. I think... Yeah, that's like a climbing party over there. I don't really want to get with those guys, though, because... I would rather travel alone. And besides, like I said, if I ever get lost, I can just use my radio. Although, by the looks of it, I don't think many of these people are going to be willing to help me. but, you know, that's fine. Which means I'll have to play it safe. Okay, I don't know where Camp 2 is, so I'm just going to assume I'm going in the right direction, which probably means that I'm not going in the right direction. That is a big slope that I don't know how to pass. Can I pass it here? Maybe. I'm going to try and climb up here. Come on. Yes. Yes. I'm somehow walking vertically. Wow. Alright, so I passed that part. That's good. I'm actually climbing this fairly quickly. Alright. Oh, and it's now negative 12 degrees Celsius, which would probably be like 20 degrees Fahrenheit, I think. Okay, I don't want to jinx anything, but this is actually, you know... Kind of easy. Which, you know, of course... Oh, wow. Yeah, of course I jinxed it. Avalanche imminent. Great. I mean, what are the chances that as soon as I say that, an avalanche comes? So if I look at the chat now, people are urging each other to take cover. But I don't have any cover, so that's fine. At least it hasn't said, you know, oh, there's, you know, some storm imminent. Although, you know, I really shouldn't say that because... You know, it'll probably happen. I can hear the avalanche, I just can't see it. Ah, yes. I have earned more money. Not the flare gun. I'm just going to assume I only have one flare in there. Because I don't want to... Oh, that's the avalanche. Oh, I gotta get out of the way. That's not good. Oh, no. Ah! This is not good. No! No! It's just whisping me away. Yes. No! Getting flipped in the air. Oh. This is just painful. Must walk vertically. Okay. I think there might be some protection here. Okay. Okay. I think we're all clear now. It's going down over there. Yes, we are all clear. And good to go. Whew, alright, that was a bit of a scare. But, whew, alright. Still the same temperature. That's interesting. Okay. Just keep going up. And up and up. I don't know how... Okay, Wait, hold on. Where is the what's it called? Altitude. Yes, 22,341 feet. That's all? What? Huh. All right. Well, hopefully we'll get higher than that. Okay, I'm just gonna. Oh, and something just happened. I'm gonna go back. What happened? What? Oh, I need my tank. Oh, yes. Okay, my tank is now involved, and I regret taking 40% of it earlier when I actually didn't need it. There's just my ignorance coming in. Okay, oh, wait. Okay, there's a huge climbing party over there. I'm gonna follow those guys. I went from not wanting to follow people because I don't want to be with the crowd to following people because I finally realized that I don't actually know what I'm doing, and I probably should trust other people first. Nope, not the flare gun again, and I just shot the flare gun for no reason. I'm really just wasting resources right now, honestly. All right, can I fire it again? I cannot fire it again. Wow, there's only one bullet in there. Wow, this is just having its ups and downs so far, and but we're living through it. Okay, I'm still wearing my hat, and I also still have my sunglasses. Always remember to be cool on Mount Everest. That's the most important thing beyond surviving. Okay, what is this guy doing? He's got a rope attached to it. I don't know. Okay. Oh, there's a ladder over there. I shall get to the ladder. Okay, so I'm probably not gonna be able to fit all of this into one video, so how about this? If you guys really like this, and I just fell into a crevasse. As soon as I'm not paying attention. Great. Okay, where's my flashlight? Yes. Oh, and oh gosh! Someone just tumbled out of the map! Oh, kinda makes me glad I'm not them. Okay, I don't know how to get out of here though. Come on. Yes. Okay, yeah, I'm definitely not gonna be able to fit this all into one video. Oh my gosh, that's a body!
Help me!
I feel bad for that guy. Yeesh, trapped in the snow? That's unfortunate. Alright. Just reminds me that if I make a few more mistakes, I could end up. Well, there's nothing that really eats anything out here, I don't think, anyway, so. Just end up as snow? I don't know. Okay, must have flashlights. It's not helping. Flashlight's not doing anything anymore. Okay, how am I doing on my tank? 43%. Alright, that's a little reassuring. Okay, I hope Camp 2 is coming up here pretty soon, but I can't be sure. When I hit Camp 2, that is when I will stop for today. Alright. It says pressure, it says 70.7 kPa. I don't know what that means, but since everything is fine right now, I assume that's good. Whoa. That is narrow. I can either fall to the right and fall down a giant crevasse and fall off the map, or fall to the left and fall down 4,000 feet. Alright, well, that's not much of a choice. Oh, yes, alright. Flashlight? Okay, I'm going this way, alright. Just need to be careful. My character's body is vibrating right now. Okay, can I climb this? I cannot. Oh. Wait. Oh. No, I can't jump. Oh, gosh, and I died. Great. Well, I'm just gonna consider that a test run. next video, if you want to see me try a little bit harder, or not fail as much or be as ignorant, then maybe if we reach 5 likes on this video, after maybe a week, then I will do another video. I can talk.